To subscribe our channel, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell button to get the latest video notifications.
Now I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is DD Tech TV and today we are going to review Suntop TechShield anti-theft USB bag. As you can see, here it is mentioned TechShield and you want to know why. Just follow this video and you will be surprised. The quality of this backpack is really good. So as you can see, that zipper is hidden inside and it will be covered when you will carry this bag on your back, so chances of theft is almost zero. There is one more outer zip where you can carry a 5.6 inch laptop easily. Inside the bag, there is lots of space as you can see guys. Lots of different spaces are available itself inside this bag, which will fulfill all your needs, whether it is pen, rubber or a big notebook. You can easily carry a laptop or a tablet even with your books and other stuff, as enough space is provided inside this bag. So here is the space to carry a 14 inch laptop. And here you can carry a tablet, as you can see. There is one more pouch to carry a book. There are also some spaces to carry your day-to-day stuff. Here you can carry a water bottle. There is one more outer zip which can be used to carry some cards or cash. There is one more hidden pocket which can carry a phone easily. So here is the main highlight of this bag. Yes guys, a USB port. Yes, you heard it right, here is a USB port for charging your phone. And here is the USB cable to which you can connect your power bank. You can connect your power bank with this cable inside and then you can charge your phone by this cable. As you can see, the quality is really great. And zip provided are nice and soft, I would say. One more thing, you also get one rain cover attached with this bag to protect your bag from rain. So here you can see. So here I will be going to do a water test on this bag. So let's see how this bag survives. So as you can see guys, it is all wet now. Let's check out our bag if it is dry or not. So as you can see guys, the bag is dry and I must say the quality of the rain cover is really great. So let's do water test on this bag without rain cover. So as you can see, water is not sticking on this fabric because this fabric is waterproof, and also inside there is no drop of water. So I would say this is pretty much a waterproof bag. One more thing guys, this bag has a night reflector which might be handy if you are traveling at night, as you can see this image guys. So guys, that's all about Suntop TechShield. If you want to buy this bag, check the description below. DD Tech TV gives a thumbs up to this bag, guys. So guys, this is DD Tech TV signing off. Bye bye guys.